Welcome to Alchemy Wizard. I'm Tom. Today we're going to take an ordinary copper penny and we're going to turn it into a gold penny. This is alchemy at its best, changing one thing into another. So let's get started. To accomplish this magical process, we're going to use some chemicals. We're going to use zinc chloride, 17 grams of zinc chloride. We're also going to use 6 grams of zinc granules, dust, basically ground up zinc. We're also going to need 125 milliliters of water, distilled water preferably. And we're going to need to do some other things in order to progress this along. But that's how we get started. And the first thing we're going to do is we're going to take this and we're going to mix it in our beaker here. I'm just going to pour some in here, make sure we get all of the stuff collected that was in that beaker into this beaker. And we'll now that we have the mixture all mixed up, I'm going to heat the water zinc chloride mixture to boiling. I'm going to use a microwave to get it part of the way there, and then I'm going to put it on the heated stirrer here, take it the rest of, to maintain it while we do the rest of our experiment. I'll be back in a moment. With the first step of this process, we're going to take the copper and we're going to coat it with zinc. We got zinc in the zinc chloride and we're going to add zinc into the bottom of the solution. Now I'll explain why we do that as we go along. So our water is just about boiling here. It's pretty close to boiling. So I'm going to turn off the stirrer here. I just wanted to make sure we had all stirred. I'm going to remove the little stirrer bullet thing and we're going to pour in the zinc in the bottom. You're not supposed to touch these pennies. This is a brand new roll of pennies here. I'm going to, if you're using old pennies, you will have to clean the pennies in vinegar and salt first. And not touch, make sure you don't actually touch the pennies. I'm going to use my little thing, forceps here. I'm going to take one of the pennies out without touching it. And I'm going to put it in here. And we're going to wait. And I will show you a video of how this thing is changing color right here. While that penny is being coated, let's talk about the chemistry behind what's happening here. We got zinc chloride in there, and we have zinc metal filings. Now what's happening is the zinc chloride is providing the ions, the zinc ions that will attach itself to the copper penny. Now when it does that, the zinc that's floating around in here has to give up some of its material. And that goes back into the solution. It becomes a feeding solution. So you have the initial zinc chloride solution providing the beginning of coating the penny with zinc. And then as the zinc gets depleted from the solution, the zinc is replaced with the metal zinc that's in here. Now, why not just use the zinc chloride? Well, we could just use zinc chloride and for the whole process, but zinc chloride is really expensive, and it would take a tremendous amount of zinc chloride to accomplish what we're doing here. What we're doing here is kind of like a hack. So as the zinc comes out of the solution and gets deposited on the penny, it then will be replaced by the powdered zinc while the metal filing zinc that's in there. And as you can see, everything is kind of moving around. It's being attracted to the penny here. And the penny is getting really silvery at this point. So it's almost done being coated in the zinc. We should have a nice, shiny, silvery penny when we're done. Now, that's the first step on our road to getting the gold penny. All right, it's been about 5 minutes, and I think our penny is ready. So you don't want to put your finger in here. A, it's hot. B, you do not want to touch the solution. Not good for you. So we're going to take a zinc-coated penny out, and look at that, huh? It is absolutely silver. We're going to wash it in water. Get off all of the most of the chemical on there. Put it in here, and we'll dry it. That's step one of the process. Now, let's turn that baby into gold. Well, not really gold, but I'm getting ahead of the story, ain't I? Now, to turn this zinc-coated penny into a seemingly gold-coated penny, we're going to heat it up. I've pushed my beaker to the back here, and I'm still cranking the heat over here. I'm going to crank it up even higher. And we're going to take the penny, and we're going to put it on the plate of the magnetic stirrer and heat it. So, what happened here? Do we really have gold on here? What we have on here is brass. We made brass. What we did was, when we coated it with the zinc, and then we applied heat from the heated stirrer, the zinc and the copper fused together. And when you fuse zinc and copper together, you get brass. This is actual brass coating on this coin now. It's not zinc anymore. We turned the copper penny coated into brass. So now, the last thing we're going to do with this is we're going to take this gold penny and we're going to mount it on what I call my gold play card. I made this up in it's a 3D print blueprint, and you can download this from the website, and the penny will fit right nicely in the middle there. You can use a dab of glue, crazy glue in there to glue it in there, and now you got yourself your old gold penny. You can hang on the wall, you can give it to your friends and family. So that's how we turn copper pennies into gold pennies. Now I'm going to continue to make some more pennies here, and thank you very much for getting to the end of this video. You've earned yourself another cool. Don't forget to share my channel with your friends, and have a great day, and I will see you guys next time.